How can I get patent in U.S. for my invention, product, software, or concept? This is the most common question raised in mind of someone who becomes interested in knowing more about getting patent in U.S. for their invention. This question comes from every sector, age, and industry you can imagine. You may be an entrepreneur or business owner with an idea, concept, or innovative product to be patented. A research scientist with a research project or composition to be patented. Professional or an employee with a new software or mechanical device to be patented. Or a student with an intent to learn more about getting patented in U.S. for your innovative ideas and products. Probably you're influenced by reading about patent and news or articles like millions of dollars raised by an innovative startup which has a granted patent or patent pending for their unique invention. And that made you think whether that idea you have in mind is really worth winning a patent. Areas covered. 1. What are the steps in getting patent in U.S.? 2. Can my idea win patent in U.S.? Is it patentable? 3. Cost, procedure, and timeline to get patent in U.S. 4. Things to consider when selecting right patent attorney. You may get a lot of information on many places online, blogs, websites, books, etc., but it's not always very clear to the reader as every person is coming from different background, motivations, and mindsets. And moreover, just like any other law, patent law also involved certain degree of complexity, influenced by case law, etc. So, best advice would be, get patent attorney involved for writing and filing patent application for your invention. Writing a patent application, also known as patent drafting, is a specialized job and it requires years of practice and experience, especially when we are talking about writing claims for the patent application. Patent is a techno-legal document. The common observed mistake by inventors writing patent application on their own is writing it consideration to technical side only, like a PhD thesis. What is a patent and how can we protect your invention by means of patent? As per definition, the patent is an exclusive right granted for an invention. In other words, if you have an invention like new and technical solution to a problem, a novel product or process, a new way of achieving better results with some technical advice. Having a patent on your name for an invention gives you the right to decide if the invention can be used by others and on what terms. Having a granted patent in U.S. for your invention gives you right to exclude others from making, using, offering for sale, selling the invention in the United States, importing the invention into the United States. Point to be remembered here is, it is right to exclude others. That is, you can stop others, hence, it is your patent owner's responsibility to enforce the patent and stop others from copying your patent invention without your consent or permission. How much is the cost of getting patent in U.S.? There is no precise and accurate answer to this question, as cost for obtaining patent is dependent on multiple factors. What best we have is range for costs. There are two elements for cost of getting patent in U.S. The cost for patent office, USPTO fees for forms and requests. Professional charges for patent professional, patent agent, attorney. Let's see if these fees and charges involved in getting patent in U.S. in step-by-step and easy-to-understand manner. Stage 1. Invention disclosure. This is initiation phase where you, inventor, disclose your invention to the patent attorney you selected to work with by signing a non-disclosure agreement. Now, this agreement is to ensure the confidentiality of your invention and there are no charges for signing NDA. When writing invention disclosure for your invention, you should submit each known fact about your invention, description diagrams, and experimental results, if any. Hold nothing back. Optionally includes experimental data proving novelty and non-obviousness. Charts and tables about research and development. This helps patent attorney in patent research as well as drafting process. Stage 2, novelty search, patentability search. In this phase, patent professional performed an extensive search for prior art in all possible databases for patent, articles, thesis, etc. and builds a patentability search report based on closest prior art found for your invention. Although an optional step, doing novelty search for your invention can really save you thousands of dollars from involving in patent process for an invention which is not novel and already known to public. Cost: the charges for conducting novelty search are in the range of $500 to $2,000. Time required: it takes about 2 to 5 working days for a researcher to complete novelty search. Patent attorney generally prefers to have independent opinion by the novelty search, so most of them outsource it to a patent researcher. Stage 3, opinion about patentability. Upon receiving the novelty search report for your invention, next step is a critical review by patent attorney to build an opinion about patentability of your invention. Here, the cost differs based on complexity of invention and number of closely associated prior arts found in the research. This opinion tells you whether the invention is patentable or not. In other words, it answers the question regarding whether to proceed with the patent filing process or not. Cost: the cost for providing patentability option ranges from $200 to $1,000. Time required: the time required for providing patentability option ranges from 3 to 4 hours to a couple of days, based on complexity of invention and prior art cited in the novelty search report. Stage 4. Decide whether to file patent application or not. On reviewing the patentability search report and discovered closest prior arts for your invention, you can take a decision whether to go ahead with the patent application filing. Your patentability option should be positive. Your invention needs to have inventive step as compared with existing prior art to be able to qualify for a patent. When you decide to go ahead with patent filing, next step is writing patent application. Stage 5, patent writing or patent drafting. Drafting a patent application is a specialized job and requires both technical, field of invention, and legal, U.S. patent law understanding. As you heard it already, patent is a techno-legal document. Many inventors trying to write patent applications on their own writes it from completely technical perspective. Writing patent applications as a technical document without considering legal aspect may be a mistake, which can make your application not worth a lot, and all the efforts you took for research and development can go waste. Hence, right patent professional, patent agent, with appropriate experience can remarkably add value to patent application. This is the step where the real skills of patent attorney come into play, as patent drafting is the most time-consuming, most complex, and skillful task that requires years of experience in technology as well as patent law. This is indeed the most important step in the entire life cycle of patent for appropriate protection of your invention. Stage 6, filing patent application. When you are done with the review of patent drafted and satisfied with the scope and technical details in the patent application, the patent attorney files the patent application at USPTO with appropriate forms and fees. Publication of patent application occurs after the expiration of an 18-month period following the earliest priority date claimed by an applicant. Stage 7, patent examination. After the application is filed, the United States Patent Office takes the application up for examination, usually in about 12 to 36 months. In this stage, patent examiners at USPTO conduct their own research related to your invention. Office action contains the objections raised about your patent application by patent examiner, which can range from a variety of objections. You have a chance to respond to objection and put your side in front of examiner. This is something called response to office actions. In most cases, the response is drafted with the help of your patent attorney. This is an important opportunity for the inventor to communicate his novelty or inventive step over prior arts found in the examination report. The inventor and patent attorney create and send a response to the office action that tried to prove that his invention is indeed patentable and satisfies all patentability criteria. Or, optionally, modifies the claims accepting objections raised. That is, the applicant may amend the patent application as specifically required by the examiner and proceed with the grant of patent. The patent attorney charges anything from $500 to $1,500 for response to office action. Stage 9. Grant of patent. The patent is granted to you if it is found to be meeting all patentability requirements, or it may be rejected if it happens to not meet patentability criteria. If the patent application is found to be in order of grant, a notice of allowance and fees due will be sent to the applicant. A fee for issuing the patent and, if applicable, for publishing the patent application publication. Stage 10. Renewal of patent fees. Once the patent is granted, it will be valid for up to 20 years from the date of filing the application. Inventor required to pay a maintenance fee periodically. Congratulations! Now you know steps involved in getting patent in U.S. for your invention.